friends with everyone. Lit Camp
Adventures. Our goal with Lit Camp is to make sure that we prevent summer slide, so that all of the work that's been done during the school year doesn't get lost in the months where children may not be exposed to text.
Over the 3 months or so that the kids are out of school, they can lose ground in reading levels. I know my daughter has really struggled to keep that up.
And long breaths out.
Lit Camp is not just about reading. You can watch movies about books, go on field trips and can dance, do activities, and make a lot of friends.
My daughter absolutely loves Lit Camp. She counted down the days from the time the first permission slip went home, and then she comes home so excited about it that my youngest daughter is really mad that she can't be here yet because she's not old enough.
Not only is it beneficial for the students, but it also builds morale amongst teachers. Teachers from different campuses, different grade levels, come together and work together for these months in the summer in a pleasurable, fun learning environment. And they take components of the Lit Camp program and implement it within their normal teaching school year.
What I've learned from Lit Camp that I can use in my classroom year-round is going back to implementing and incorporating whole learning lessons. Also, I've learned how important it is to integrate culturally responsive text into my read alouds, because it helps them see people that are like themselves.
This is very important for our students. When they can see themselves in a book, they learn faster. It's a fact. We're trying to enrich their own language. We know that students will learn the second language faster if they are very proficient in their own language. As an educator, I can say Lit Camp has impacted me deeply. Now every time I get a book, it makes me think about what strength I can teach my students with this book.
I've seen the seven strengths impact the children. I've seen children say, "That was very kind of you," or they'll use the word curious, "I was curious."
We love to make sure that the kids are having a good time, that the teachers are having a good time. Because when they're having fun,
let's have fun,
and they don't even realize how much reading they're doing and how much learning is happening. And we see the growth with the data at the end of Lit Camp.